Signs of genital herpes on males. Signs of genital herpes frequently start very mild. It is simple to mistake them for signs of a little acne or even ingrown hair. Herpes sores look like little reddish bumps or even white-colored blisters. They can easily pop up in any type of male genitals. If among these blisters ruptures, you may discover an unpleasant ulcer developing in its own place. It might ooze liquid or even induce you pain when urinating. As the ulcer heals, it'll form a scab. Withstand the urge to pick at the scab, which will certainly just aggravate it more. When an ulcer recovers, a scab will certainly develop. It is essential certainly not to pick herpes sore scab. Other possible signs consist of itchiness in the male genitals, discomfort in male genitals, flu-like signs, consisting of body aches as well as fever, swollen lymph nodes in your groin area. Does it regularly cause signs? Each viruses could be spread out by means of having unprotected penis, rectal, or even oral sex along with somebody that has actually the infection. Genital herpes has actually no cure, however there are actually treatments that can easily help control the signs. Genital herpes does not constantly cause signs. You might not also know you have herpes up till you pass it to another person or get tested. If you have possessed herpes previously as well as are complying with a treatment plan, you will have actually periods of time without any signs. These are actually referred to as latent periods. However, this does not imply you no longer have the infection. As well as you can easily still pass the infection to others during a latent period, however the danger is actually reduced. Exactly how soon do signs show up? Signs have the tendency to begin all of a sudden, anywhere coming from 2 days to 2 full weeks after you have been actually subjected to the infection. The appearance of signs is referred to as an outbreak. After your initial outbreak is actually treated, you may have actually subsequent outbreaks throughout the following year as well as sometimes throughout the rest of your life. Exactly how can I affirm whether I have actually male genital herpes? Herpes does not constantly cause signs, therefore your best option is actually to make a visit along with a healthcare provider. They may have the ability to identify you simply through taking a look at your signs. They might likewise get a liquid sample coming from a sore as well as test it or even have you perform a blood test. You will likely be asked some questions around your sex-related history. It is extremely important that you are honest in your responses. This will certainly assist to identify whether you ought to be actually evaluated for any other STI, while you are there.
Thank you for watching. And please subscribe to my channel for my upcoming herpes treatment videos.